5 weeks to recover from the third place finish in the Derby. He's been training like a champion. Javier Castellano replacing Kent DeSormo in the irons. Though he's run well on dirt, he never has won on it. Number six, Ravello's Boy, who has never raced outside Florida. The most experienced horse in the field with 13 starts. He hasn't run in more than 2 months when he was fifth in the Tampa Bay Derby. Number seven, 5-16, Rosina Pravnik. Only the second female jockey in the Belmont. Julie Crone rode five times and won it on Colonial Fair. 5-16, break for distance, but has only one win. This is trainer Dominic Chitino's 46th birthday. Number eight, Guyana Star Guige. Owner trainer Dudnov Shinmagel.
Just sweet to like listen to everyone.
To win 52 races in South America. And Guige is a Hindu word.